Really, Auston Matthews on his longest goal-scoring drought of the season.
Here,
5 games.
Marner, or at least Marlow, swinging it around on the boards for Leo Komarov. He let it go back to the blue line to Nylander. Nylander down the boards and into the corner. Swings it back to the blue line to Gardiner. Jake Gardiner walks the line. Back to Nylander, closing in with a pass. Matthews scores! Auston Matthews! Here, take that, Mr. Ralph!
Glad I got it in. This is perfectly executed. As Auston Matthews, sifting down the left wing circle, takes the pass and snaps it into the back of the net. So the Leafs open the scoring here. But what a great pass by William Nylander, who now, despite his problems finding the back of the net, has a 4-game assist streak going. The give and go with the right point. Nylander from the top of the right wing circle takes a stride, throws it to the left wing circle where Matthews steps into it and just snaps it before the Edmonton goaltender can get over.
I like when you jinx people.
Well, not really a jinx. No, I motivate.
Well, it's a motivational jinx. Well, it worked well.